So yeah, and we're going to the next boss. This Terra Condor. I would assume so. But there's something to go pick up. Okay, now on this side. Wait, what? Gemini Sparks? What? If that's the case, I would have done the other thing first. Well, time for that to go up first when I upload that. So instead of acting surprised, let's act like I already know what was going on. Once I get there, yep, that's them, alright. So I know exactly what's going up first before this whole post-game stuff. Finally. Can I make my way over there? Time to prepare myself for battle. Who goes there? I'm Megaman, and I came here to put out Apollo's flame. We're gonna put the smackdown on you and open up that whirlpool. Fat chance. Leave, or I'll be forced to delete you. Let's just delete him and get this over with. I said leave. We've got business with Apollo. We're Gemini Spark IF. And we run things around here. Go away. Ugh. That's done. Pat. Don't worry. Don't worry. Don't worry, kid. That's not Pat. Anyway, we can't think about that now. Right. Let's go. Gemini Spark's seal has been broken. You gotta like how Geo was more sad defeating Gemini Spark than Harpnote. Because Pat is a real true friend. I mean, Sonya is a real true friend too, but Pat, yeah, history. Wrong way. They have a deep bond. Well, I don't know what to say about it. I don't know how to describe it, is what I mean to say. They're still friends. Pat just feels ashamed of himself for what he done in the past. Yeah, Geo forgives him and wants to be his friend again, but Pat, three bosses left. Yeah, I think I know what this is. A name I still have trouble pronouncing. The special customers, if you have a gold, platinum, or black card, would you show me? Oh, that's what you meant. Sorry, plebs are not allowed. What? Plebs are not allowed. If you have a gold, platinum, or black card, could you show me? I don't know exactly what those are, but you bet I do. Calling me a pleb. Gotcha. You are a black card holder, the most prestigious card around. Welcome, what are you looking for today? And calling me a pleb. I got an aura, but auras don't work on hard mode. Because every damage that I'm getting hit with is already over 100. Everything's over 100. So, aura is useless. Watch the power of the aura. Alright, time to get ready.
And who might you be?
I'm Megaman.
We're here to open up that warp hole.
We'll see about that. I'm Queen of... Ophiuca IF. In the Eiffel Tower area, I'm the one in charge. So everything's okay to just invade my space, do you? Oh ho ho, naughty naughty. I think you need a spanking. How could I be defeated by such a weakling?
What are you waiting for? Get the lead out.
Gotcha.
Queen of Yuka's seal has been broken. Alright then, let us move on. With her defeated, there's only like two bosses left. And that's Terra Condor and Plessio Surf. I'm not excited for the Plessio Surf fight because, you know, that stupid rock. But yeah. So yeah, at the time of the recording, everything should be planned out. I mean, the music choices, they have some meanings in them. If you can, you know, figure out what they are and dissect it, that's completely up to you guys. Because there are some small reasons in there that I put in there. Well, I don't know. If you listen to the lyrics, you'll kinda understand? Kinda? I don't really expect you to, but yeah. Okay, so okay, those are all closed. Yeah, okay then, let's just go to the next boss. This is messy, right? Where are ya? Oh wait, I can wave roll you? It ain't moving at all. Yeah, it stopped in the real world too, but it still got waves flowing through it. You wanna pulse into the wave roll from here? Yeah. If it works, yeah. Despair, that is all that remains in this world. Yeah, I see. Have you heard the background music? Quite eerie. Oh, more HP. That's about it. Bye. It's probably somewhere else. Is the boss messy? If I can find him. No, it is. There you are.
Jajin? Are you lost, silly little Ian boy? I'm Plesio Surf IF, and I'm in charge around here. Stay a while and play with me. After all, when Apollo awakens, you'll be no more. Here he comes. What is this? How could this be? Who are you? Just who are you?
I am the Blue Bomber,
Mega Man.
That is I.
Let's go, kid.
Right. Plus, your surf sail has been broken. Look at that item over there. So, just one more. One left. Then we are on our way to Apollo Flame. Alright, Apollo. I'm almost there. I'm coming for you. Quite the odd number of Zenny, but okay. Another thing I want to point out. How can people make it over there normally? Because they can't. There are cutscenes where people were over there. How? Just saying, how? Okay, it's time for the cacas. The condor, the terror condor. First, let me try and find all the items first before I go over there. Or not. Or just have plenty of empty areas. Don't need for me to even walk. Oh, there is a way. Oh, and there is a reason for me to walk over there. But yeah. So many dead ends. I mean, background music playing, I actually like it. Yeah, I actually like it. Was that, wait, what? Whatever.
Hey look,
It's got fragrance waves coming out of it. You want to pulse into the wave world from here? How does that work?
Fragrance waves. She was such a cute Miss Hertz, but she wasn't like what I expected. I hear that a lot. You expected a girl with a pretty face to have a good personality, but sorry to hit you with this. Sorry to hit you with this guy. Oh, wow. Sorry to hit you with this guy talk, but you know what I mean. Okay. I mean, there are three topics I mean, you expect a topic about how the world was destroyed, or an actual normal conversation, but an actual guy talk? Okay then. I mean, you never judge a book by its cover. You learned your lesson. Don't judge the book by its cover. Yeah, he's probably up there. Mega class plus one. Is that all of them? Yep, that's all of them. Wait, is that... Okay, yeah. Time to go to Terra Condor. As always, let me get ready. Alright.
So you are a Mega Man, huh? I will see how a wingless human tech like you defeat a phantom. Ka-ka! And then right, I can't allow you to disturb Apollo. Ka-ka! I'm the authority. Ka-ka! In these parts, Terra Condor. Ka-ka! IF.
Here he comes.
Link power! Gah! How can it be? Relax on me! Whatever he just said! Gah!
Let's move on to the next one. Right on. Terra Condor seal has been broken. That is all of them. All the seals have been broken. You're going to take the fight to Apollo now. Hopefully I can go pick up all those items before something happens. The Seal Terra and Gemini's been broken. Radar missile start.
Whoa! What?
What? What? What? What?
These ripples, I mean, they were low-key showing me up halfway, but
what?
Oh, okay.
Seal of Yeti, Plesio, and Cancer has been broken. I'm just getting star cards now. But yeah, that caught me by surprise. Okay, one more. Wrong way. Or was that it? Yeah. Okay then, there goes the Porto, the Whirlpool. Paolo, I'm coming for you.